Boing, boing.
Konnichiwa minasan! Today, Choco Cherry will show you how to make this kawaii Harajuku pastel grapes earring!
These are the tools that you need. One earring wire, 11 jump rings, 4 big head pins,
long nose plier, needle nose plier, wire cutter, open the jump ring with long nose plier. Attach jump ring to the earring wire. Make sure to close the ring with long nose plier.
Put a big crystal beads into a big head pin. Cut the excess pin and use needle nose plier to make a loop. Do the same process to all of the crystal beads. Put the small white pyramid into a small head pin. cut the excess pin and use needle nose plier to make a loop. Do the same process to all of the pearl beads. Start by attaching two big pin beads into the first charm ring. Attach two big pin crystal beads into the second charm ring. Attach two small blue crystal beads into the third and the fifth charm ring. On the fourth charm ring, attach two small pink crystal beads. Attach the small pearl beads into the remaining charm rings. Two pearl beads for each charm ring. Now you got your own kawaii Harajuku pastel grape earring.
Arigato gozaimasu. Mata ne.